The ACT once again has the unenviable title of the worst emergency departments in the country. And the numbers come with a warning.
There is a hospital crisis coming around the corner if we don't have sufficient funding to increase the capacity.
The report from the Australian Medical Association found wait times in Canberra's emergency department are well behind the national average. That wasn't always the case. 2 decades ago, the territory was among the best performers. The downward trend is also affecting other parts of the system. The typical wait time for elective surgery continues to be longer in Canberra than in any other jurisdiction across the country. There's also fewer people being seen within 30 minutes of arriving at emergency, and more people waiting 4 hours or more to see a doctor once they arrive. Last week, Canberra mum Crystal Moon had a severe allergic reaction and spent 5 hours in the ED waiting to be seen.
There obviously can be times where there can be a little bit of a wait because that's unpredictable, but 5 hours was a bit ridiculous.
A few days later, she was back in emergency with the same issue and faced another 5 hour wait.
Sitting there alone trying not to freak out was another thing that I was really scared of as well.
Wait times are long despite a decrease in the number of hospital presentations during lockdown.
We're fearful around the country and obviously in the ACT that when the demand starts to rise again, we have insufficient capacity to meet that demand.
The government acknowledges there is pressure on the system.
Absolutely, our hospitals are stretched. Absolutely, that is the case.
But the health minister says the economic cost of COVID has been high, and like the AMA, she wants the Commonwealth to foot more of the bill.
The Commonwealth needs to step up its share of the funding to 50%. It has more capacity to invest than the states and territories do.
A wish the federal government indicated today at National Cabinet it's unlikely to grant. That means the ACT government's $23 million four-year plan to fix the emergency department will have to do the job on its own. Holly Tregenza, ABC News, Canberra.